Start with a base coat. Apply two coats of a nude nail polish. Now apply a matte top coat. This will smooth out the surface and makes it easier to apply the acrylic paint. Mix dark red acrylic paint with black and randomly paint circles on the nails. Now sketch out a flower with black acrylic paint. Apply the dark red paints to the edges of the petals. Now mix the dark red acrylic paint with a small amount of white acrylic paint to get a lighter red. Add this color to the edges of the petals. Keep adding white paint to the dark red to create an almost ombre effect on flower petals. Now use only the white acrylic paint and add some highlights. You can finish this design now and add a top coat, or, like I did, add some thorns with black acrylic paint. Let the paint dry completely and add a top coat. Thanks for watching!